Marape said Jiwaka province is in the greater fertile Waghi Valley and plants could grow easily to produce food that can supply other provinces as well. He said he wants the entire Waghi Valley, including the Jiwaka province, to be an agriculture hub or food-producing region in the Upper Highlands and the entire country. The national government has put 200 million kina earmarked for the local SME sector with Bank South Pacific and National Development Bank. He said other agencies like the Agriculture Department have their programs to support SMEs in the space of agriculture or tourism. He urged the people to clean and rehabilitate old coffee trees, tea plots, and plant new ones, to look after banana trees and till the land to plant something to feed the family. Marape urged them to sell the surplus to make money for school fees and support the Jiwaka province to develop. Frida Kana, TV1 News.